veterans involved in the illegal research. The drug company's founder, Donald Pickard, committed suicide after he was linked to Captain Alan Braddock in the plot to kill the First Lady. In an ironic twist to all this, escaped convict James Dunn, the apparent fall guy of the conspirators, was returned to military prison last month. His final appeal was recently denied. His long-delayed execution was carried out last night. Dr. Steve Devine, back to you in the newsroom.
Thanks, President.
Wow. You know, he looked just like that guy.
Today, we thought we'd do something classic and take Perry for a walk in the park.